the Wonder Woman position. Hands on hips, feet planted, standing tall and proud and straight. This is an expansive, high power position. It stimulates your dominance hormone. Then there's the tall and proud, the Rocky. It says, I'm confident, I'm optimistic, I'm happy, I'm a winner. And basically, what you're doing with this is saying, I have the presence. And not only do other people see me that way, but I begin to feel that myself when I do that. So let's bring our boldest, our most authentic selves to our biggest challenge. This is a book by social psychologist and business professor Amy Cuddy, called Presence. Now let's suppose you have a big job interview coming up. You don't want to sit there all kind of scrunched up, feeling small, being in a low power position, stimulating your stress hormone. No, what you want to do is take 2 minutes, go somewhere private, and stand in a power position. You know, be Wonder Woman, be Rocky, whatever, but to generate that power, that optimism, and that feeling that takes you on to that challenge. You know, in science of mind, we say, change your thinking, change your life. But Cuddy, she takes it one step further. She says, our bodies change our minds. Our minds change our behaviors, and our behaviors change our outcomes. So if you want to feel like a fraud, for example, maybe you just don't feel like this is really you, you're being authentic. She says, fake it till you make it. No, she says, go beyond that. Fake it till you become it. And that reminds me of Ernest Holmes, who says, act as if, and you will be. And so it is.